speed the development of a new signal source and to allow for operation on any line voltage from 100 volt AC to 240 volt AC, an OEM switching power supply was specified. Power supply requirements included minimal temperature rise under all load conditions, output voltage stability under full load, and good voltage regulation under all line voltage conditions. A commercially available data logger was chosen to facilitate the gathering, analysis, and display of this information. A final printed report was also required. First, T-type thermocouples were attached to several critical components in the power supply, including the transformer and several active components. Next, the plus and minus 12 volt DC outputs, the plus 5 volt DC output, and the minus 5.2 volt DC output were attached to the data logger. The AC line voltage into the switcher was also monitored. Schematically, the inputs to the data logger are shown in this partial block diagram. Next, the data logger was set up manually to verify that all connections were correct. The data logger's ease of setup allowed for quick verification. Once all connections were verified, the Agilent BenchLink data logger software package was used to set up the characterization. Channels were assigned as either temperature or voltage. Once everything was ready, the product characterization was begun. The data logger stepped through the temperature and voltage inputs and displayed them in a strip chart mode. As you can see, there was a temperature rise in the transformer as the load varied, but it was well within specifications. Similarly, output regulation was good under all load and line voltage conditions. The captured information was then put into a Microsoft Excel spreadsheet for further analysis. A final documentation report was generated and set aside for future reference. The use of a data logger for product characterization made the results both accurate and repeatable.